In this video, we are going to show you how to apply your helmet identifier sticker that has your name custom printed on it. First, you will want to ensure that the back panel of your helmet is clean and dry. Make sure it's free of any oil or debris or dirt. Once you use a cleanser on it, just make sure it's thoroughly dry. Once the surface is prepared, it's very easy to apply your identifier tag. You'll just remove the protective backing to expose the adhesive. Center it over the back of the helmet where you wish to place it, and you will set it onto the helmet nice and even. Apply pressure and that is all it takes. We've shown you how to apply your helmet identifier tag onto a modern helmet, and we are now going to show you how to apply it to a traditional style helmet. First, you will want to again ensure that the area where you'll be applying your tag is clean and dry. Make sure there's no oil or dirt or debris on it, and also is free of any moisture. And just as we did on the first helmet, you will take the tag and remove the protective backing to expose the adhesive. Place it on the flattest surface of the back of your helmet. In one step, you will apply it onto the helmet and apply pressure to ensure a secure fit. And that is all you have to do. Here we're demonstrating how your helmet identifier tag will glow in the dark. It is nice and bright, and as you can see, your name stands out as well. Very effective in total darkness.